Hey, what's up everybody? So right now I am making some butter cookies for my outreach tonight at the cold weather shelter here in Los Angeles. This is what's left of the cookie dough that I made using the recipe of my friend Tina. Her family's recipe. Butter cookies have always been something I've really, really liked. Primarily because my Grandma Johnson used to make them all the time, and she'd make them like paper thin. And sometimes she would put a little almond in the middle of them, but I just remember them being like thin, like a thin piece of paper, and they would snap when she made them. They were just awesome. So this is like I said, my friend Tina's recipe, her family's recipe. I did make some changes to it. I didn't use as much flour. Did add a little bit extra butter, for the dipping, which you'll see in a second, I added cinnamon and nutmeg to the flour. The glass trick was actually kind of cool to see that her family uses that trick as well, because it's something that I saw Nana do, it's something I saw my grandmother do, it's something that I saw Grandma Johnson do, Grandma Elizabeth, Mama Lizzie. I saw all those people use the glass trick, so it was kind of awesome to see it in the recipe for my friend's family. So tonight is my outreach for the cold weather shelter here in Los Angeles. I'll be joining my friends Patrick and Krystal, Eric and Willow, Moina, Tina, myself, Tiffany, and I believe that's it. So we'll be inside the cold weather shelter, which is ran by the Union Rescue Mission. And the reason why I chose the cold weather shelter, I went into it a little bit, actually I went into it a lot on one of the other videos, is because people that stay in cold weather shelters don't get the same services of people who are actually in transitional housing or things like that. Okay, so here's the glass trick. The glass trick is I'm just using the bottom of a glass, and on the bottom of the glass there's sugar, nutmeg, and cinnamon in there just to taste. And you just dip the glass like this, and then you take the glass and press the cookie down. Pretty cool, huh? So just kind of like repeat that. Just keep doing it. Sometimes if the dough is too thick, I push a little bit harder, because you don't want a doughy butter cookie. You just want a nice, even, consistent cookie. And the sugar and nutmeg on the glass just add a little kick. Her family's recipe called for just sugar on the glass. But I remember Nana's was sugar, cinnamon, and nutmeg, so that's what I added to mine. Oh, and then another thing that I added, the recipe only called for vanilla, pure vanilla. You can use a vanilla extract, but I used a pure vanilla, and then I also added a little bit of lemon, just to add a little bit of extra boom to the cookies. So this is another step in preparing for the outreach for the cold weather shelter here. I want to say thanks to everybody that gave the clothing donations, everybody that has participated in helping me with this outreach. I really, really appreciate it. Right now what I'm doing is just adding some sugar to the top of the cookies. And then they'll go in the oven for 8 to 10 minutes or until they're brown. So just keep an eye on them. Just make sure you keep an eye on them. So this is the finished product. So far I've got 2 layers in here of the cookies. Let you get a good look at that. 2 layers of the cookies in there. And these will go with me over to the cold weather shelter, along with clothes. Tiffany is baking cookies, so we'll have clothes. Krystal and Patrick are bringing socks. So please check my website, www.dosomethingsaturday.org. The schedule of events for this month, which is the anniversary month of the project, is posted in the events section. So please check it out and get involved as you think you want to get involved. Thanks for watching. Thanks for supporting. Peace and blessings. Bye-bye.